Yo, what up everyone? Today I am showcasing the only compact ammo rifle in Hunt Showdown that can be considered an actual S-tier rifle. I am talking about the Officer Carbine. It is a semi-automatic rifle with a magazine size of 7 bullets, has a headshot range of 126 meters, and in combination with high velocity bullets, a muzzle velocity of 520 meters per second. The only downside to high velocity is a higher recoil, which is definitely noticeable on this weapon, but you can also play any other ammo type and it is still a very strong rifle. Another benefit with Officer Carbine is that it does not require any traits, and thus becomes a perfect weapon to run on a fresh hunter. While other compact ammo rifles often require traits to unlock their full potential, the Officer Carbine is a plug-and-play kinda rifle. I had some crazy games with this weapon, but before we jump into the video, I am currently trying to grow my YouTube channel to help me on my content creator journey. It would mean a lot to me if you would consider subscribing. It is completely free, and this way you will get notified every single time I upload a new video. Currently, only a little bit over 1/3 of you is subscribed to my channel. It helps me a lot to gain extra exposure and to get sponsorships in the future. Anyways, enough with the talking, let's jump to the video and I will talk to you guys next time. So I have a fishing license, Rotendo, what up? I like the title. I'm glad. How do we do this? Fishing license, a thing in the US? Ah, I see, wasn't sure. Elbow? Hello? You okay, buddy? Ah! Shotgun Gaming, okay. Gave him a chance, eh? Gave him a chance. An den Screecher, oder? Ah, we're farming. Poor guy, he's not having a good day, huh? GG. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Susage, what up? Damn, he got that MP5 on him. Yup. MP5 gaming. Poor guy, man. Zero gets so, but poor guy, man. Poor guy. Probably, yeah. It's probably a little reporty. Okay, what's that? There's at least two of you in the basement. Holy hives. Oh, China, China. China, 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 China. Maybe they did, maybe they didn't. Oh, Mosin in the basement. All three down there, by the way. That's gonna move, or? One went up. Das wenn dark sind. GG's. GG's, GG's. Increase the chance for hives. Maybe, yeah. Maybe they do. Brown King Slugs. Very cool. New team. Who's that? Was that? Did the extra camp me in Cyprus or? Yeah, they did an amazing job actually at giving me 1v1s. Necro. GG's. GG's, GG's. That should be the lobby then. Oh, okay. Yeah, we are gamers. Oh, they're getting third partied, okay. Maybe not, maybe just shooting AI. No, they're getting third partied. New team. What are you guys doing? Gotcha. And that's how you use a sticky bomb in PvP, you just make people think you throw dynamite and they run away. Lulu. Lars, thank you for the tier 1 gifted sub to make bagel. Very much appreciated. Oh. Where's that fellas go? I just saw there. There she is. Oh, we have Concertina Gamers. We have some Concertina Gamers here. I'm gonna keep this guy alive, I think, with his DHP. Could be quite convenient. Krixels, welcome back. On top. Oh god, I'm giving such easy shots. As a Joe, thank you for the 5 gifted, holy fuck. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much, my dude.
the bell. Mmm. Juicy, juicy. We have some fun havers here. I don't think any of those are their teammates. I think it's just a bobsleigh team. Love and peace. Appreciate the follow. With that, fuck. And thank you so much. Anybody got a gift sub by Miss Bacon Bagel? Make sure to say thank you. Should have refarmed the Swift we had. Recoil is hard, Tokoloko. Recoil is hard on this gun. But I whiffed. I just missed my shots. It was mostly just me whiffing hard. We did that. Fuck, I fucked up. It's gonna take a long move for now. I'm running low anymore. GG's, my dudes. GG's. Glad that you guys left your little cozy boss there. They panicked? Yeah. Especially when this guy died, he was like, oh. Yeah, I respect that he pushed. Mitch, thank you for the clip. I really appreciate it. Okay. But I was out of cover. Yeah. Sorry, I didn't read that far. We peek that? Should have hit that. Actually, if you see someone who's quite new to the game, I get it. And yeah, I mean, those guys are not new though. No, that's the thing. Like, those guys are definitely not new players. I didn't check, but I highly doubt it. that behind me? Can't see shit. Damn, you suck. I cannot see anything. Literally. Still the loot mala here somewhere, by the way. Is that poison ammo? Gotta be careful. Looks like they're gonna revive Gar. However, there was steps here and I think they're necroing. I'm gonna burn that.
How the hell are you alive?
Please don't right now. Please don't do that. Please. Right now, no, no text to speech. No. Please don't. New team pulling up. Would be good, yeah. Would be good. That guy's necroing 100%. Mala team. Da, 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 da. Where'd they go? Appreciate it, Gutgut. Appreciate it. Over there. He's one tap, I killed him twice already. Let's not get too greedy here though. Da-da! Made it! Made it. Made it. Oh, Dolch, okay. Interesting. Interesting. I'm gonna take the normal Dolch. I don't really play the Deadeye. Even though it's worth the money, I'm not gonna take it. Flame, what up? Deathwing, hello, hello. That That's definitely for a YouTuber, yeah. That's like a little match for the YouTube. 100%. That was a good fight. Get that Dolch Mastery. I'm gonna take the knife dolch, this one. What? I might take the drilling if that's a big drilling. Not a drilling. Ah, it's a marathon. This always gets me. Like I always think, Ari, hello, happy Monday. I always think, oh, more people. Not over yet. I do have some spam, guys. I do have all the spam. GG's. I don't know where you guys came from, but GG's. Gotta burn here, I think. That could be still the Gar. Gotta check if the Gar got revived. Because that could be the Gar's teammates, actually. Uppercut. Oh yeah. Yeah. That's a real gamer loadout, right? That's a real gamer loadout. Well, at least he got to play with the doggo. That's a win. Oh, I've just still watched the clip, by the way. Oh. I think they know. Oh, I know as well. Of course I have ready teammates, man. Of course, after I get one kill, her teammates are just sitting in the bush, man. How else would it go? So of course the teammate is like some rat with a sniper. Oh, try to pledge, we could get a bar back. That's not good. That burns the other guy. Yeah, as long as I have a tiny bar at the end, I don't really care. I might be dead here. Maybe not. Could still be a third though. Oh, this is some kind of like dual lobby. Yep. There she is. They did have a sound. They did have a sound. There was a third player indeed. So patient, actually, so patient, crazy. For bringing me and Pangeman together, I'm glad you guys made friends. Glad I could introduce you guys by streaming Hunt Showdown. Fuck you, Butcher. Orange, no, I don't know where they are, though. I didn't see them in scan. Ah, oh, there they are, okay. Gotcha. Yeah, medguns are cool. Medguns are pretty cool. One. Necrot. It's PP now, man. Appreciate it. Just double P. Next time, resilience. Yep, next time resilience. Let's push up a little bit. That's a good round. Oh, new team. Another after. Why is there so many aftermaths in this lobby? Like, boss, that team has an after. That team has an after. Let's see what's after that. I mean, the afters are not dead yet. Now it's a new team. It's a completely new team. Miss Viridia, what up? Hope you're doing well today. Hold that now and hope I don't get shot in the back. Give up on that. Also hit me with fire bullets. Now we're playing on hard mode. I love fire ammo, man. Okay, let's go back and see if we can get this Peacekeeper some health back. I had a good laugh at myself. After still alive. What did I do? Hope I will be allowed to loot a body or two here. Fuck, I looted those, right? Fuck! I fucked up. Should still be this guy here, though. Yes. Forgot that I burned those. Unfortunate. I really needed to hit once. I really needed to hit one of them there. Maybe they're not gonna push me now. I might have one of the off those, so I gotta be careful. Just to make sure that guy is red skulled. Yeah. There's two more. They both have bounty. And a Mosin. Oh, this guy's lootable. Gonna burn the after. Just so they can pick it. Another though. That's the other bounty carrier. Further back. Wait, or is he right directly on me? Directly on me, one sec. Say necrot. He's right here. Rezzing again. I don't like it. There we go. There we go. GG's guys, GG's. Mm-hmm.